Are you a pizza lover? Then watch this out. The evolution of pizza has changed our lives completely. Whenever we feel hungry, we order a pizza. Today, the entire market has got loaded with the varieties of the pizzas. Be it Mumbai or Delhi, every state of India is loaded with almost every brand of the pizza suppliers. However, do you know whether the pizza consumption is beneficial or not for your health? Let us check it out. Demerits of being a pizza lover. 1. Weight gain. The first and the foremost side effect of being a pizza lover is that the person gains weight. After all, it is junk food. The increase in weight results in obesity. Obesity, in turn, concludes in fatigues, high blood pressure, high cholesterol and many other related diseases which have a direct connection with your heart. If this is not what holds you back from consuming the pizza regularly, let me remind you that each pizza contains about 3,500 calories. For every 3,500 calories, your body gains weight by 1 pound. 2. Demon for the heart. The pizza is an overloaded source of the sodium which has got enough caliber to damage the functioning of your heart. As we all know that majority of the youngsters including small kids are prone to eat outside, they are sending an open invitation to the heart-related problems. If the current trend continues, sooner we will be in a situation where the children under the age group of 18 years will suffer from the wrath of the cardiac arrests. 3. Irritation in the stomach. The pizza base is made from the refined flour. Refined flour is the high source of the carbohydrates. We all know that the carbs are not easily digestible by the body. As a result, the regular consumption of the pizza might lead to threatening the consumer's life with gastrointestinal disorders. 4. Skin hates pizza. If you belong to the group of the skin-conscious people, then you must stay away from every bite of the pizza. If you are a regular pizza consumer, then your sebaceous glands secretions may rise beyond the normal levels. The excess of the sebaceous glands secretion is directly linked to the acne and pimples on the skin. These are the demerits of being a pizza lover. This post is for those who are not aware of the harmful effects of the pizza. Today, out of 10 individuals, every 7 individuals are regular pizza consumers. The higher content of the sugars and the fats in the pizza may cause the pizza-savvy people to fall ill. In extreme cases, they may even find themselves to be hospitalized. So it is the prime responsibility of the parents to control their children from consuming pizzas regularly. Also, the children may themselves avoid eating the pizzas and other junk foods. However, if you still could not resist from consuming pizza, then you can have one pizza in 2 weeks. Eat healthily and stay healthy.